With the creation of the digital land, the research in the field of recursive convolutional neural networks and generalized artificial neurons has been completed, which is conducted by specialists of Arcona company. As a result of 3-year experiments, a unique database of ArconaCore algorithm was created. This is an alternative technique for generating a global layer of augmented reality available anywhere in the world. The digital land Arcona is distinguished not only by the pioneer work of the concept itself, but also by the improved technical characteristics obtained through the use of the latest advances in fields of computer vision, applied mathematics, and neurobiology. The launch of the technological platform of the Augmented Reality Ecosystem Arcona is planned for 2018 already.